Everything's bigger in Texas, and the Catholic Church is too. That means the church plays a vital role in strengthening communities and reaching out to the poor across the state. Since 1906, Catholic Extension has been building churches and the church throughout the United States. But nowhere is our legacy stronger than in the great state of Texas. Catholic Extension has granted more money to the Catholic Church in Texas than to any other state in the country, more than $163 million. Today, 8 Texas dioceses are considered poor mission dioceses, but at one point or another, all Texas dioceses have received Extension support. Texas is a thriving epicenter for the Catholic Church in the United States, a place where the church is experiencing exciting growth. Catholic Extension has helped the church in Texas to become a welcoming community that celebrates the state's vibrancy and diversity.
Catholic Extension has really been a blessing for the whole Catholic Church in reminding us that we are missionary to provide hope to our brothers and sisters is really bringing them back to life.
In the poor mission diocese of Texas, the Catholic faith is stronger than ever.
Because a lot of these places are very poor, and Jesus always asks us to work with the poor and go out to the poor, and that's exactly what Catholic Extension seeks to provide the resources to do. Without the presence of a church in some of these outlying communities that of people who often feel kind of marginalized anyway, then those communities are missing something which is absolutely essential for the happy and hopeful life of families and of their kids.
By investing in people, buildings, and ministries in these struggling dioceses, Catholic Extension is helping to transform lives and communities through the power of faith. Church construction projects ensure that Texas faith communities have a home for celebrating the sacraments and teaching the faith. Since 1906, Catholic Extension has built nearly 2,000 churches and church facilities across the state. In the past 5 years alone, Catholic Extension has provided $1.1 million. Recent projects include new church buildings in the diocese of Brownsville, Tyler, and San Angelo. In the last 5 years, Catholic Extension has provided more than $1.6 million in funding to seminarians, including the education of almost 70 future priests who will serve throughout Texas and beyond. In this way, Texas is a hub for vocations that will have a lasting impact on the future of the Catholic Church. Catholic Extension's support of religious sisters ensures that Catholics of all ages and cultures grow in their faith. Over the past 5 years, Catholic Extension has given $1.4 million to support the work of 34 religious sisters in 7 Texas dioceses. Catholic Extension has provided management, sustainability, and enrollment support for Catholic schools. In one new initiative, Extension has helped to keep 5 Catholic schools open in the Diocese of Beaumont. The work of the Catholic Church is bearing fruit across the state of Texas, as families and communities are made stronger, and the poor are reminded that they are more than their circumstances.
You can see the effect of change whenever you empower people and give them hope. They are receiving more than financial help. They are receiving the hope and the support of their faith.
Apart from the gospel, it's very difficult for a community to maintain a sense of hope and purposefulness. And I see that most when we're dealing with kids who very quickly can become very cynical if they don't have a sense of other people who care about them. There are third world conditions in this country, and the church needs to be there to give kids a sense that there are people in the world who care and we can do something to make life better for everybody.
Texas Catholics can be proud of the work they have done to create a church that is truly answering Pope Francis's call to go to the margins and proclaim the joy of the gospel. We know that in the Lone Star State, everything is bigger. We hope that your Texas-sized hearts will move you to join hands with Catholic Extension, so that together we can help grow the presence of the church in this great state and throughout the United States.